Section 1 of the men's 100. Quentin Butler, runner for UT Arlington in lane 8. One of the far left lanes. They have the wind to their back. Go!